My own version of tinulang manok. I made it spicy with carrots, ginger, tomatoes, chili, this one. I'm gonna put it now. Vegetables, I love vegetables. I can just eat the vegetables without the meat. It's like a pechay style, like a pechay. And then some green beans. Luto, then some onions, spring onion. I mean, hindi na nakita yung kanin ng manok. See, chicken. Tinulang manok. Para sa, it's good for the winter. And if you have cold, and if not well, this is what I always do. Thanks for watching.